students, once again I am here with you. Have you wrote previous video homework? I hope all will be wrote. Today we are going to start exercise in fourth lesson. What is the fourth lesson? Least common factors and least common multiple in exercise 5. What is the first bit? Find the HCF, HCF by prime factorization. Right, prime factorization. Which method this one? By prime factorization method. You can use prime factorization method. 88. Now, 88. You have to divide 88 by 2. Divide 88 by 2. 2, 4 za 8, 2, 4 za 8. Divide 44 by 2. 2, 2 za 2, 2 za. Divide 22 by 2. 2, 1 za. 2 1s are. Now, what is the factorizations? 2 into 2 into 2 into 11. You have to write this one. Okay, 2 into 2 into 2 into 11. These one are prime factorizations of 88. Factorization of 88. Next, you have to find out 110 prime factorization. Now, divide 110 by 2. Now, 2 5s are 10. 2 5s are 10, 2 5s are 10. Then 5 11s are 55. What are the factorizations of 110? 2 into 5 into 11. Next, you have to find out 132 prime factorizations. Now, 132. Divide 132 by 2. 2 6 are 12. Now, 2 6 are 12. Next, 2, 3 is a 6, 2, 3 is a 6. Next, 3, 11 is a. You can write now here 2 into 2 into 3 into 11. Now, you can find out common factors. Common factors. Okay, children. Common prime factors. Common prime factors. Common prime factors. What are the common here? Look, 2, 88 in there, 110 in there, 132 in also there. Now here 2 there, but here not there. That's why it's only leave it. Next, 11 also there in 3 numbers. Now, that's why it's only how to take 2 and 11. What are the common factors? 2 comma 11 are the common factors. Therefore, HCF equal 2 into 11 equal 22. What are the HCF of 88, 110, 132 says here? 22. Okay, children, first of all, find 88 prime factors, then 110 prime factors, then 132 prime factors. Next step in, you have to take common prime factors. Then you have to do this common factors multiplication. We will get HCF. Okay, children. Note this one. One more problem. First, you can find out 60's prime factors. Now, prime factors. You have to do this. Divide by 60. Divide 60 by 2. 2, 3, 6, 0. Then, 3, 10, 30. Next, 5, 2, 10. 2, 5, 10. Or 5 2s are 2 5s are 10. You have to take 2 into 3 into 2 into 5. Okay, children. Next, find out 75 prime factors. Okay, children. Now, 5. Once in 5, now you have to do 75 by divide 75 by 5. 5 1 5. 7 to 5 going time? 2. Now, here coming 2. 5 5s are 25. Next, 5 3s are 50. 5 3 is a 50. Now 75. What are the answers here? What are the prime factors? 5 into 5 into 3. Now what are the common here? What are the common? 5 comma 2 common prime factors. 5 comma 3. Therefore, HCF equal 5 into 3. What is the answer? 15. What is the answer? 15. Note this one. Okay, children, second bit. Find the HCF by division method. Now, B1, 108, 144, 216. First of all, you can check. You have to find. First, find the GCD of any two numbers. First, you have to find GCD of any two numbers. Now, 144, 108. Now, you have to check 108 to the 8 to the 16 to 6, carry 1, 0, 1. 2 zeros are 0, carry 1 here, 2 ones are 2. 260, but not going. Now, 1s are 108. You have to remove, subtract it. 14, 14 to 8 going time. 14 to 8 cut. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 5, 6. Now, what is the answer? 6. Now, here, 3. Now here 3, 1 to 1 going time 0. Next to you have to take 108, divide 108 by 36. You can check 36 to the 72, 36 3 is 108, 36 3 is 108. What is the last divisor? 36 is the last divisor. 36 is the last divisor. Now, you have to do 260. Divide 260 by 36. Now, 260. 36. You can check it. 36 to the 72. 3 is 108. 4 ja, 6 4 ja, 24 4, carry to 145 ja, 5 6 ja, 36 carry 3, 5 3 ja, 15, 16 17, 18, 180, 36 6 ja, 260. What is the ACF? Last divisor is the ACF. Therefore, the GCD of 108, 144 and 216 is 36. Note this one. Okay, children, one more problem. 120, 180, 200. Find the GCF of 120, 180 and 200. First, you have to find out any two number. Okay, children. First, find the GCD of any two numbers. Okay, children. 180 divided by 120. 122 is the 122 is the 240. Now that's why is only 121 is 120. 0. 8 to 2 going time. 4. 5. 8 to 2 going time. What is the answer? 6. Now you have to write here 6. Here 0. 120. 62 is 120. What is the last divisor? 60. 60 is the last divisor. Now find the ACF of 60 and 200. 60 and 200. Now, third number. 200 divided 200 by 60. 200 divided by 60. Now, you can check it. 60 tabling. 63 is a, what is the 3 is a? 180. 64 is a? Not coming. 63 is a 180. What is the answer? 0. 10 to 8 going time 20. 1 to 1 going time 0. You have to do 20 with divide 60 by 20. 20 3 is 20 2 is 40. 20 3 is 60. 20 3 is 60. What is the answer? What is the ACF? 20. 20 is the ACF. Now, the GCD of 120, 180 and 200 is 20. Note this one. Okay, children, today homework. Page number 101 in bit first in C problem, D problem, I problem. Next, page number 101 in bit second in D1, G1, I1. You can do in your rough notebook. Thank you.